Fraunur is like a son to me. Because no matter how disappointing, frustrating, or plain unfunny it is, I still love it, and I want to see it do better. These last few seasons have been, well, yeah, and I won't lie, my playtime has gone down the shitter. But today, I want to celebrate Fraunur's birthday, for all the friends, memories, and headaches it's given me. Happy birthday, Fraunur, and thanks to all the devs that made it possible.